Ewan, we're going to be dealing with,
Let's swap recipes!
Sorry about this, but I'm going to have to defend the engine room for the bosun, and these old Dahl Sams are tough.
I don't even know what she said. Indeed, but that's all right, we'll get it. At least you told me ahead of time, so that's worth something.
Attention, entering positive atmosphere.
And I'm running out of ammunition for my sniper rifle. Wasn't the only one either, was it?
Warning, entering vacuum.
All right, so there's nothing further here. Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. I can barely see him.
Just want to dance around in it.
Trip back to Concordia to increase my sniper rifle ammo capacity. puts us at 54. Let's see, we need to go up there, don't we? There was a jump thing back here, wasn't there? Oh. Is this where I needed to go? Supposed to get me up to there? Because it certainly wasn't doing it. Oh. And where is this supposed to get me? That's supposed to get me up to here. Alright. I don't know if she's really for us or not. She might be, but I don't know. Alright, let's grab some extra ammo here. At least for my,
Thanks for the scratch!
33.
Don't die, I need your business.
So the ammo is still only 33, but those health things... Oh, I didn't even see this here. You know what, forget it. Full on ammo, so we'll deal with it later.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Hangar bay. helpful. There he goes.
Add to my collection! I'm coming home! Let me soften you up!
Think I got some on me.
Corrosive barrel over there. I was trying to find to hit it.
Got something for you, Stasio!
All right, grab that. What do we got here? Yeah, I wish I had a backpack like they did. I don't really have a backpack per se. My character has a oxygen apparatus to breathe in the vacuum area. And I can kind of use that to do like extended jumping. But it's not really a jetpack. Like these guys have. I think they have an actual jetpack. And, so that's what I wish I had. I don't see where he's... Where is he shooting me from now? Oh, there he is. Or at least one of them. crud. Oh, jeez. Go, go, go. For Pete's sake. And I don't have... We gained a good bit of it back, so I think we're all right. I think we're all right. Gosh, my ammo is quite low, however.
Attention, entering positive atmosphere.
So that'll get us up there, I guess, if I need to. I do want to see what is over this way, though. Oh, did I not get... Let's grab that. There we go. Can't throw the switch.
Sure, this place actually has a combat AI? These pirate dick bags just sound nuts. Get it? Dick bags, nuts?
Word is, before the bosun went native, he was some kind of AI tech whiz. Not that you'd think it now, he's gone all mum and dad mad. But what do you care? Didn't you just get fired?
And when I march up to Helios with an army of badass robots, I'll be unfired so quickly it'll make Tassiter's pedo mustache spin off his big, gross, ugly face. Just get the AI core.
Okay.
Get to the engine room. Ah, oh, what do we have here? Oh my gosh. Let's see. Not too bad. Not too bad. So, this is the briefing room, is it not? Alright, part of the briefing room, I guess. Are you bloody kidding me? Do we really need that extra boost? I guess so, good grief.
The force field blocking your route to, well, me, by jettisoning the main engines. Removing them will really mess up several of the Drakensberg's key systems. I'll quietly talk you through things and update your echo where appropriate, but the bosun's going to throw a lot of his men at you.
Bring them on.
First, head to the engine control panel and set the ship's engines to maximum output.
Overload the engine core, huh? Rather not. There he is. I was wondering where he was at.
Nothing, dear. It's all under control. Great. Kid, can you find a way to the flow regulator, if you know what that is?
No,
I don't
know. Of
course I know! Give me a sec!
I have no idea what a flow regulator is. Pickle probably does, but I don't.
I'm gonna curb stop your nana!
I'm there, lady!
There's a yellow button next to the red pipe. Push it.
There you go.
You know what to do, Vault Hunter.
Destroy the regulator. All right, but first I have to, These guys are flying around, but they're not, I have no idea where they're at. Alright. So they're just gonna be up there then. This way. Where's he shooting me from? The regulator. I have no idea where the regulator is. I wonder if it's down below. Yep. idea where this bloody regulator is. I mean, oh wait, maybe that's it.
What the hell are you doing to my ship, Vault Hunter? And why haven't you dealt with them, my sweet?
Good work, that's done it. Now all you need to do is expose the power stabilizer. I don't understand it, love.
Expose the power regulator.
Just want to dance around in it.
Are you seriously kidding me?
You think that'll stop me?
Are you bloody kidding me? Open the power stabilizer. Are you bloody kidding me? Come on! Jeez, jump, for Pete's sake, game. Core. All right. do that. Let's grab something different. Maybe this? Oh, wait, what about this? Let's do that.
Warning! Ship's engine output at critical level, maggots!
I'll pull your brain out of your ears and dance on your skull with shoes made of acid!
And how are you going to put those shoes on? Honestly, you just blurt out threats without thinking. Good. Initiate the engine jettison sequence.
Alright. So, where's that at? Engine jettison sequence, is that back up there? Over this way.
Switching to crappy emergency power.
No! My lovely engine!
There. Strictly speaking, you didn't actually need to do that last bit, but I knew it would annoy him, so I thought, why not?
Great.
Job well done. You're on your own, Vault Hunter. I've got fresh loot to sort.
Head back to the core system room. We'll take care of the bosun's force field when you get there. The engine shaft's your fastest route.
All right. Let's see. I guess getting down in there then. Let me just try and grab some ammunition. I can find it. So, let's see, we've got to go back down here, and then down. I'm guessing she's saying I have to go through there. Enter the engine core. Or, maybe it's the thing we just did. Jettison. So the engine was this right here, wasn't it? And this is what we jettisoned. Okay.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Well, no. That was a mistake. Huge mistake.
I'll salute you, soldier. Now get back out there.
Wow. 418 to resurrect. Good grief. Alright, so that's the wrong way. However. I'm guessing we gotta somehow get up in there. You're kidding. I can't get back up there now. What a journey indeed. It was far from over. How am I supposed to get into the bloody... I think I'm supposed to get into there. But I don't know how to do that. Unless... See, this is why I wish I had a backpack. Well, alright, we got up there now. So, I think what I'm supposed to do... Yeah, I somehow gotta... I can't, to get in there. How in the world am I supposed to get in there? Force field controls. Well. Is that what we passed up here? No? Oh, I bet we gotta jump up over there, don't we? Force field controls? No. Engineering. I'm gonna switch my gun out here. Let's go back to this. Core breach imminent. Is interesting. You know, we'll switch that one out for this other one we just picked up. Drop that one. And we'll get the purple one.
insects. This ends here. I'm sending in my best man to finish you off. He's called Poop Deck because he kicks so much ass. Get it? Get it? Well, you're gonna, sweetie pie, open up the door.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Shattered aft.
Them open too.
What is wrong with you, my love? Poop Deck always had the nicest things to say about you.
Oh, I know.
Oh, great. This is gonna be a cage, huh? To fight the main boss. No way out. Splatter. Nice. Let's see, what do we want to do? Unchained. I don't even really know what that does. What would be the benefit of it? Gun damage, fire rate. I guess I'll go with that one. Let's see, what do we have here? Go ahead and increase that.
Finally, thank you. please stop working?
Seriously?
Just wanna dance around in it.
It's full. See if I could get a
attention, entering positive atmosphere.
Gonna try and see if I could find a place to purchase some more health, but there isn't one. Deactivate the force field. Oh, wow. Huh. Nice.
You can get to the command room now.
Give it up, mate, you
nice.
Oh, you know what, Vault Hunter? I want you to reach me. I want you to have my boot. My real one. Not made of acid, because I realize now that would be unrealistic. My boot crushing your mangy body to be the last thing you feel.
Better?
All right. Certain whites.
Don't run away!
Oh, they're down that way. we've gotten up here. Don't want to take any chances. You just hit 7 hours. That's pretty good, man. Are you also going to do a 12-hour run? Oh, we're back in this other place, aren't we? Okay, so we've made our way full circle, basically, right?